think that he heard one side of the story, which is probably by the Mexican government. He didn't see the tremendous strain that, you know, the border is causing us with respect to illegal immigration, with the drugs pouring across the border. I mean, I just won the New Hampshire primary, and I will tell you, these are amazing people. The biggest single problem that I have, no matter where I went to New Hampshire, was heroin, and it's pouring in there.